presented by Feveron.
Alright. If I just would have been more confident on that pattern, I probably could have had it. Fuck, man. Can you feel it? Well, can you? No, only I feel it. Only I am playing. Uses the joystick more than any other shmup I've played. You're just going all over the fucking place all the time. Which is cool, because it's fun to like wiggle it around everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, wiggling it with my dangling. Alright, whatever. That's stupid. A lot of text. I'll read it in a moment. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Like, I just got trapped by the trains because I was too far on the other side, and I wasn't destroying them when I was supposed to. So that happened. Just gotta watch out for that. It's like one of the main things in the stage. No point extends, but you get an extend that like free. It's something like 2,200 collected disco men. That's where you get the one up to appear. So it's kind of like a point extend, but it does appear on the stage when you collect 2,200 disco men. Oh shit. The fuck? Die. This is an example of not bombing that pattern. Not too bad.
Hear the music.
Yeah, it's, you collect the disco men. If you collect all of them, like a lot of them up to the first three stages, and you keep collecting them in four, like it comes up in four. Like I'm getting it pretty early on in four now, because I've just been getting a lot of them now. Too aggressive. I don't want to lose a life needlessly. That's the worst, especially when I have like three bombs. Don't forget to blink. Oh no, man. Fine. Had the bomb. Didn't get that man. Ah, here we go. Do it. Not bad. Damn it. Yeah. Psyched me out again. Bastard. No! Oh man, they're making me bomb. Oh, that's so lame. I got psyched out. Damn it. It really is hard to kill that guy without a bomb. There are like a couple bullet canceling parts in this game, Ray. Now there's not many though, only a couple. During the bosses there's a couple parts, but that is about it. So.
Yes.
Alright, so I don't have any bombs, so I gotta hold out until I get one here. Shouldn't be too difficult. There's one. Alright, I'm good. I'm back in business now. Oh, wow, that guy, that sniper. That sniper, man. Shit, I didn't get that one. Ah, I'm losing disco, man. It's alright. Wow, I'm actually surviving this part for once without a bomb. Kinda new. Ah, shit, I got a little disoriented there. Lost another disco, man. Shit. Uh-oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. No bombs. I need a bomb to kill this guy, but maybe I can miracle it out. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. There's some fishy business here. No, die, fool. He didn't fucking die. Alright, whatever. No big deal. No big deal. Calm down. Oh, I'm letting some disco men go. Oops. Score is not going to be the greatest, I guess. Should be good for bombing for a while. I don't need a bomb for a while now. Shit, and that bomb. Alright, that's okay. Get lives. Gotta play solid now. Shit, what am I doing? Losing Disco Man again. No bombs. Losing Disco Man like a madman. Guess I'm going for the clear. Oh, he didn't die. Give me a break. Whoa. Alright guys, well this is looking really good for a clear. I just gotta not choke and I think I should be okay. Oops. I got it. With a shitty score. I got it, people.